So you got a cotter key, but the head's too small for the job you need it to do. Just spread that baby open. Stuff something in there like an Allen key. Smush it in your vise. And voila, a usable cotter key with a bigger head. Problem solved. No need to make a run to the hardware store.